हॅलो एवरीवन, आय एम पुनश्री पाटील, असिस्टंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन टेक्नॉलॉजी ऑफ ऑल इंडिया श्री शिवाजी मेमोरियल सोसायटी इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन टेक्नॉलॉजी पुणे. सो आय वेलकम यू ऑल. सो टुडे आय एम गोईंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट स्ट्रक्चर इन सी. सो फर्स्ट वी सी वाय वी यूज दिस स्ट्रक्चर. सो वी नो दॅट An array is a collection of similar data items such as an integer, float, character, etc. If more number of data items of same data types are grouped, so we normally use an array. But the collection of various items of dissimilar data types, so array we cannot use. So where we have to use this structure? So structure is a user defined data type in C which allows you to combine different data types to store the particular type of record. In somewhat similar to an array, the only difference is that array is used to store the collection of similar data types while structure can store the collection of any type of data. So structure is a collection of logically related variables under the single name. So all these variables may contain data items of similar or dissimilar data types. Or is a structure is a collection of one or more variables of different data types grouped together under the single name, and all these variables may contain the data items of similar or dissimilar data types. Using these variables, each item of a structure can be selected, and each variable in the structure represents an item, and it is called member or field of the structure, and each field has a type. So here is the example of structure is used to represent a record. So suppose you want to store the record of students which consist of student name, address, roll number and age. You can define a structure to hold this information. Second one is the suppose you want to keep the track of your books in a library. So you have to use the different attributes of the library for books, that is title, author, subjects and book ID. So here is the how to define the structure. So first we have to use the keyword struct, then we have to use the structure name, and we have to declare the different data types. So first struct is the keyword used to define the structure. Then struct defines the new data types, which is the collection of different types of data. So we have to use here declaration by closing the braces in the structure type declaration must be followed by the semicolon. So here is the example of structure. We have to use the structure book. We have to use the structure book. Then which we have to use the attributes are the book name, price and pages. Here struct book declare